New at 11, the FBI is releasing new information about the brutal murder of a woman in Middlesex County. Crime Insider John Burgett has the latest on the investigation, including what may have prompted this update 4 years later.
Murdered inside her Deltaville vacation home, 4 years has passed since the mysterious death of Margaret Peggy Lammers, and still no arrest. The FBI is now on the case, and it seems like they're dropping subtle clues in a video they produced.
I was a Cleveland boy, she was a Richmond girl.
Peggy Lammers was solo at her waterfront vacation home at Stove Point Road in Deltaville on July 11th, 2017.
Would it have been out of the ordinary for her to stay by herself at the riverhouse?
No. Her husband of more than 3.5 decades had stayed home in Cleveland, Ohio. Peggy's lifeless body found amongst a pool of blood, a mess inside this house.
It looks like a staged break-in. So for them to let that information out tells me they know something and they're trying to flush out some more.
Tom Gilemi has been a reporter for the Southside Sentinel for 33 years. Lammers' murder mystery, he fears, is turning cold.
Is this pretty much still a talk about in the community down there?
Not really. People say, oh yeah, I remember that. But it's starting to fade after 4 years.
He believes that may be one reason the FBI produced a 3-minute long video about the case to include interviews with Peggy's husband and son.
I think it was something that my mom did.
Could the FBI be dropping snippets of clues to get somebody with information to come forward?
Bludgeoned to death, that's a hard way to kill somebody. You have to keep at it, you know? And there's a phrase, overkill, in some circle, in some murders where it's more than just killing them, it's punishing. So,
and the punishment,
this transition from like the happiest place on earth for me to the saddest place on earth,
has been ongoing for Lammers' loved ones for now more than 4 years.
You know,
to this day, things inside this house are still out of place, including a puzzle Peggy may have been working on. Symbolic, because some of the pieces in her case are still missing.
Authorities are asking for information, and they say, call even if you think the information is insignificant. It might lead to something else.
Gilemi has done several in-depth story on Peggy Lammers' case. He will have the latest, including a timeline, in Thursday's Southside Sentinel.